All right, guys, it's they're giving away late night. They'll give you back 2x your losses. You're sorry, 20% of your losses. I should say, not 2x your losses, but 20% of your losses. So we're going to give it a whirl for a little bit. We're in Dragon's Law Twin Fever. Gonna go 675, 500 in the machine. Here we go. Come on, dragons. Dragons are bonus. One more, we need it. Two again. Here's where we need the dragon to come out. Nada. Gold coins. Only two of them line up. 450. There's one. Just one. One again. Two. Three. All right. Bonus. Eight free games. Let's hit it. Here we go. Alright, already a good start, I think. Alright, we're already up $82. Where's the dragon? Does he come out? There he comes. Now can we get both dragons? Is the other one coming? Yes, it is! Nice, how many wilds do you have, buddy? Three of them. All right, I'll take it though. Very nice. Sweet win there. Wow. $300 hit there. Let's see him come out again. Still have three. How many spins left do I have? Three spins left. That's a lot of queens. Wow. Another 137. We're at 526, guys. I think this is the last spin. Here it comes. Oh, and he's coming out. Let's see where he lines up. All right, is the other one coming? Nope. We're still going to walk out with a $600 win here. $633.75. Almost 100 times our bet on Twin Fever Dragon Law Twin Fever. Nice. Alright. What are we at right now? We're at over $1,000. Let's do a one re-trigger spin. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to keep that screen on while I withdraw that money. Real quick. Let's play some casino sounds. I'm going to take 500 back out that I just put in. And we are good. All right. Now we'll get the dreaded... We'll get the dreaded... bonus re-trigger kind of thing here. Or not bonus re-trigger, but the dreaded Doom Switch and not hit anything else. But we'll keep trying. Let's go to Hotline. See what Hotline could do. We now have 565, so we're still up, and I took 500 back. See what we could bet here. I really don't want to do 9 450. Yeah, let's bump it. Let's risk it. We'll do a couple spins. We'll take it down to 500. We'll do $9. This is the kind of game you're either gonna hit it or you're gonna waste all your money. So let's see if they give us some wilds right away or the scatter. She is for 12. Let's take it to 450. We'll give it 100. Ooh, there's a nice line. Nice line hit, 12 bucks. Let's find that scatter. Scatters are wilds. Come on now. A few more spins. This type of game, if it hits, man, can you hit? All right, we got one more after this, and we're getting off of this. Try and get off. All right, there we go. I don't know what that didn't sound right coming out there. All right, let's try. I don't know. Try this jungle game. See if we get anything on there. The bonus is good on this, but it's hard to get. Hard to get. Expanding wilds is good stuff. Alright, let's cut this back. $8 a spin. Let's try that. We'll take it down to 4. Ooh, hit it. Giant tease. Queens, wow, a queen there. We would have full. Try one more here. Nah, this isn't gonna hit. Let's get off of there. Let's try our friend double stack. All right, $6 spin, 10 cent denomination. See if we can hit a scatter or get a bunch of lines like the diamonds there. Not looking good. Nope. Come on, scatter. Alright, some bars. $18 hit there. The good thing about this game, little tiny hits. They seem like they are, but they pay. They, whatever words I'm trying to say, the pay scale is high. Thing is, you gotta get it to line up. Scatters. Nope. One more spin on this. I know I'm bouncing around, but I don't want to spend too much time in one spot here. I did do a sample cash-o-matic, and it's a ridiculous game to hit anything. But we'll give it a shot again. Let's do $4 bets, 10 cent denomination. We'll take it down to 300. You need three in a row here. You need 10 scatters. The more lines you complete, the higher the bonus is, but this game is stingy. As you can see, three spins in, nothing. Another nothing. Fourth nothing. Wow, there's two scatters, but no way that's going to turn to 10 scatters. Wow. We might not get one win here. And a jack is the only thing that could fall to keep us going. And it did not. Alright, how about an ace? How about an ace? Alright, aces fall. Now let's get some more scatters or something. Yeah, fill in all those aces. Keep it going. And it stopped, of course, because I said keep it going. Alright, we won $24. See, that's the thing. The pays are good, but to get one, it's like almost impossible. Three spins left. And, I mean, if you're going to count 10 of them there, you're not, but. Alright, let's get off Cash-O-Matic. We tried. Again. We tried Hotline. We tried the. Try the Witch's Academy here real quick. See if we can hit something. Line it up. And hit it. $4 bet. 20 cent denomination. You need three things together. Those are wild. And then you need three bonuses for the bonus. There's one. No. So these work three in a row there. We won $2 back. Ooh, that's nice. That's real nice, actually. That's it? $36. I thought we'd have a lot more than that with all those wilds. Guess these symbols don't pay that much. Well, that was probably my big win on this, so we'll play one more spin and get off of this. Yeah, I don't. Alright, what else could we try? Let's try this again. We're a 50 cent, $10 bet. Let's try the $4 bet on 20 cents. See if we can get a bonus or something. One of these chests to line up again. We hit the jackpot on an $8 bet. Come on, Pink. And they give us a green. Green. Colossals. And they give us a red. Blues aren't there. Let's try a couple more spins. blue or green? Way up there, huh? Alright. We got three more spins. Two more spins. Last one, unless we pick up a little something. Green. Let me put a red there. Alright, we're done with that one. Try Rawhide out. I haven't tried that on the video yet. What is 10 cent? $3 bet. Alright, I could deal with that. You need three badges, if I remember correctly, for Rawhide here. She's wild, of course. And he's the biggest symbol. There's one. All right, scatter gets us our money back. Nothing. Need three of them. There's one. There's the queens. $10 on the queens. Do it. At least give me a little tease action. There's one. Oof. Line those windmills up. Alright, we got six more on here, unless we hit something. Oof. Ho ho. That would have been nice. Four to go. Alright, queens will work. It'll give us $8 back. We got money bags. That's another $8. Bonus! Okay. $4.40 on that one. Ah, that's on the line. I thought that was at least three of those. Alright, four left. Do it. Come on. Got our money back. Three to go. Come on. Two spins. Last spin. All right. So, let's move back here. Still have 200 left. What are we feeling? How about dead and alive? See if we hit that bonus. Dead or alive. Alright, let's cut our bet back to 360. 20 cents. I'm good to go. Looking for the three scatters to get into that bonus. Only a 9-line game, so hard to hit, but when you do, it's a lot. $4 like that for three pitchers of beer, or three shot glasses. I always thought that was a pitcher. On the phone, it looks like a pitcher. I'm going like this, by the way. That didn't look right. I'm going like this, like holding a pitcher. Yikes. Come on. You can do it. $4 back. Some queens for $1.60. Come on. You got this right now. Or not. 150 is the stop point. Alright, we got boots and we got sheriff badges. 1280. $2. Alright, we got the guns. $8 for the guns. Nothing there. Come on. There's one. Still just one. Alright, you got a few more chances there, dead or alive. Let's do it. Do it. And we get double our bet back. Alright. $4. Alright, let's do two more. Last one. Last one again. Did it give me enough for one more to get to that 140 mark? Scatter. Yeah, we'll take it down to 100. I like this game. Aces for four. Do it. At least give me the two of them and get my double my bet. God, it wants to do it so bad. We got a scatter, okay. So let's get three of them now. Nope, not looking like it's gonna do it. Got one more spin after this. Well, oh, well, we picked up something. We picked up $20 there, so a few more spins. Now can we hit that bonus? Do it. To hit something here. We hit kings. We did. We got one more bet. And it teased us. Alright. Let's do something else here. How about we try that Egg-O-Matic again? That was pretty cool. Different. Interesting. I need to bet a little bit more than 80 cents here. I think I bet $1, $1.20, $1.40. Let's go for $1.40. Or $2.80 because we're betting 2 cents here. So new eggs come out. So it actually holds it where you were last time. So if there's a big egg there and you're like, lost your money, you still have a shot at it when you came back in, which is pretty neat. we catch the $7 egg is the question. Yes, we can. And we can get a little line pay on top of it. A 70-cent line pay. Wild shows up, does nothing. That's 12 spins. I don't know what that green one is, so let's catch it and find out. Put the wild right there. Come on. You got two shots at it here. Wild. Last shot at it. And didn't do it. There's a $28 egg. Can we catch it? Well, we got a nice win, though. We didn't catch it, but we got a $16 hit there. Now let's get those wilds again. Alright, let's get the wild right there. Nope, just the giant tees. $7 egg sitting there. And a question mark egg, whatever that is. Let's try to get that. Let's find out what that is. Wild. Damn. Wild on the third reel. No. Wild on the second reel. Wild on the first reel? Yeah, we're gonna find out what the mystery egg is. Sweet. Oh, it has random money in it. Whoa! Whoa! What? We just won $350! We're right back in it! Whoa! Just happened. Wow. That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Let's play back down to four. It has that 10 up there. We got to try for those 10 free games. I think that's what that is. It's going to try to suck us in, though, to get it. And if you change your bet to lower your bet, it doesn't allow you to win it. We'll still try to get it, though. See if that first reel's the lucky one again. Wild! Ah, not there. Alright, I think we're going to leave on that note. Jeez, nice win. Alright. Alright, I'm going to stop the video there, and I think that's a perfect place.